हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू साइंस पेडागॉजिक्स एंड टुडेज क्वेश्चन इज व्हाई आर एलिमेंट्स ऑफ ग्रुप 18 आर कॉल्ड एज जीरो वैलेंट। ग्रुप 18 एलिमेंट्स हैव कंप्लीटली फिल्ड आउटर मोस्ट शेल, इट मींस देयर वैलेंस शेल इज कंप्लीटली फिल्ड। ओके, फॉर एग्जाम्पल टू एलिमेंट्स ऑफ दिस ग्रुप हीलियम एंड नियॉन। हीलियम्स एटॉमिक नंबर इज 2, नियॉन्स एटॉमिक नंबर इज 10 and its electronic configuration 2 only and its neon's electronic configuration 2,8. Okay, now as we can see that this is the outermost shell for helium, which is K shell, and it is completely filled. If we talk about neon, its outermost shell is L shell and its capacity is of 8 electrons, and 8 electrons are present in the shell, so it is also completely filled valence shell. This is the reason their valency is zero. Now the next question is, sodium is more reactive than helium. This answer we can give with the help of atomic size. Lithium's atomic number is 3. It means it has 3 protons and 3 electrons. Whereas sodium, its atomic number is 11. It means it has 11 protons and 11 electrons. Let us draw electronic configuration of lithium. Here it is center nucleus, which contains 3 proton, whereas first shell and second shell, K shell has 2 electrons, okay, whereas L shell it has only 1 electron. Now let us draw the electronic configuration for sodium. Here it is the nucleus of sodium. It has 11 protons as it is given, and it has 3 shells, okay children, K shell, L shell and M shell. Okay, K shell it has 2 electrons, M shell it has 8 electrons, and last shell it has only 1 electron. Because the outermost shell has similar number of electrons, this is their valency is same. Okay, but as we can see that its atomic size is small in comparison to sodium, because it has only 2 shells and it has 3 shells. So due to the atomic size, in larger atomic size, it means the valence electrons are far away from the nucleus. So sodium can easily lose this valence electron. Whereas in case of lithium, its atomic size is small. So the distance from outermost electron and nucleus is comparatively less, so it is not easy for lithium to lose this electron due to the more force of attraction of nucleus on outermost electron. And metal's reactivity depends on that, how much easily it can lose electron. So it is clear that sodium's atomic size is more, this, and it can easily lose electrons, whereas lithium's atomic size comparatively is small, so it requires more amount of energy to lose its valence electron, and reactivity of sodium is more than lithium. So children, I hope these two questions are clear. If you have any doubt, then write it in the comment box, and very soon we will be discuss more questions. Thank you.
Please like, share and subscribe. एंड साइंस पेडागॉजिक सबसे हर रोज़ एक क्वेश्चन डालेगा ताकि आपके एग्जाम स्टडीज ईजी बन सके और बोर्ड पैटर्न के क्वेश्चन से आपकी प्रैक्टिस हो सके, एंड सो दैट यू कैन स्कोर बेटर इन योर बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन. सो कीप फॉलोइंग अस फॉर मोर सच क्वेश्चन एंड द डिस्क्रिप्टिव पैटर्न आंसर.